we will restore the image of FIFA and the respect of FIFA, and everyone in the world will applaud us.
Some of these schemes where people are parking huge amounts of money offshore and taking loans back to just minimize their tax rates, it is not morally acceptable.
It's wrong because it's like against society!